Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to crop a photo on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. We'll be using the Gallery app to crop the photo, so open this app first. You may need to search for it on the apps page to find it. Within the app, find the photo you want to crop and tap on it. Now tap on the pencil icon at the bottom to edit the photo, and you should be in the crop tab by default, but you can select it at the bottom if not. Drag the handles in around the photo to crop it, and if you tap on where it says free, this will allow you to crop the photo using a set template. Once you're happy with the crop, tap on save in the top right to overwrite the previous image, or tap on the three dots icon in the bottom right, and then choose save as copy. That's how to crop a photo on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.